Guards here are vigilant.
Nothing. Better stay sharp, though.
This evil boy has profaned the gods. His punishment will be an example.
Are you hiding?
There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what great prosperity means. Famine for Eden. Prosperity for all, they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits, the peace of mind? It is all with the Greeks. It is not for Egyptians.
Out of the way!
Whoa.
now.